Hey, what's going on, everybody? And welcome back to some Dark Souls 2. So if I remember correctly, we left off, we just beat the Shrine of Amon. I don't remember if there's anything, like, other reason why I came back here. As you might be able to tell with my voice, I am getting a little sick. But the show must go on, as they say. I must record. I'm gonna bring content to you guys. Since I've noticed people are watching it and everything. Which, you know, that makes me want to do it more. You know? So, I'm going to be turning away to cough every once in a while. Because, you know, I'm getting sick. I'm going to try to get rid of my cold that I'm bringing on. As quickly as I can. Heh, to say the least. So I'm sort of putting my face away from, like, when I cough. Hopefully, it won't... You know, you guys won't hear it or anything like that. Of course, you guys probably will, because my mic is very sensitive. It can pick up voices. It can pick up human noises, too. So, I mean, yeah, who knows. So, I'm just waiting, going into, you know, the grave. We're gonna go meet Vendrick. I think I'm gonna kill him this run. I think I'm gonna kill him, yeah. I'll get the four giant souls, I already have one. Not gonna bother with the fucking dragon. Not even gonna... I haven't been able to kill it. I've seen people beat it like it's nothing. I'm not that good, though. No, let's just leave it to that. I'm not that good. I could certainly try, but I wouldn't succeed. Oh yeah, I've got the key to the embedded. Next bonfire I arrive at, I'll do it. So again, trying to keep my face away from the mic, sort of, when I cough. I don't even know how this is going to sound. This might sound terrible. I might sound like somebody that's dying or something. I like to think of it as sort of sound like Adam Jensen from, you know, whatchamacallit, Deus Ex. I like to think of it that way. Is it accurate? Probably not. If you compare the voices, I probably don't sound like it. But I like to think of that. I like to think that I do. Oh, that's not good with their pyromancies. Oh, you guys aren't dying immediately. Oh, fucking poison. I gotta get away for a second. Ah, oh, I killed two of them. Two birds with one stone, you know? Let's quickly pop two of these. Let's go take this motherfucker out. Ow. Okay. Can I backstab you? Nope. Not even gonna bother. I'm just gonna kill you regularly. And, we're all good. Nothing too bad's happening right now. That's all gonna change once we get to Veldsted, though. Or at least on the road to Veldsted. Yeah, sure, what do you need? Turn up the volume a little bit because it's a bit quiet. No, thanks. Okay. Cool. I'm just gonna come up and talk to you then. Hope you don't mind. Oh yeah, it's the dudes that we found both back where, it was like Medusa. After Percy Jackson got to her. You know, that boss fight?
Guardian of the Crypt. Countless dead rest here in peace, cradled in the comfort of dark.
I'm just gonna let him talk, because he's pretty cool.
Only agitates. We have no need for it here.
Two episodes today. Okay, here.
I am a finito. We weave death and watch over the dead. This task was granted to me by the one who gave us the first death. Countless souls rest here. Some of them from ages long ago.
Like the first Dark Souls long ago?
Some were rich, others poor, some wise, some dull, but now they're all just dead.
That's a nice way of looking at it, I guess.
Did you come for him? The one called Vendrick?
Yes, I did. You read my mind, buddy.
You will find him deeper inside. Many castle servants and the like have come to fetch their lord. But they rest here now, put to death by the king's own guards.
Yeah, he really doesn't want to get fucking found.
He's not in the mood for company.
Yeah, clearly if he's killing people that are trying to find him.
In the past, humans were one with the dark. The former king of
there's a couple things I want to do this episode,
humans.
Actually.
Feared that they would usher in an age of dark. How queer, you humans. How you go on, never separating truth from fiction. This place is welcome to all, provided due reverence is shown. Death
yeah,
is
sure.
Equitable.
The whole no torches, right?
We will all one day be welcomed by her embrace. Tell me what you desire. Show me reverence, and I will lend you my hand.
Sure, can I have your jester? Thanks. What does he sell? That's not a shield I'm looking for. This is kind of cool armor. I'm not going to use it, but I mean... Oh, Ring of Thorns. That's tempting. Those human effigies are tempting. Not right now, though. Shut up. I'm not lighting fire, so I'm technically abiding by one of your rules, so... Just be happy. Oh, the stairs work to my advantage. My lack of stamina is not working for my advantage, though. Actually, it's a bit loud. Let me turn it down a bit. Can't really find a good volume to keep it at. Because it's ever-changing. I don't know, I'll find something good eventually. Someone to sort of jump down and onto the ladder. But I guess that's not happening. I'll just go the regular way. Oh, it's his chest. Okay. Yeah, okay. This is a fine chest. It's immediately off the edge, right? Yeah. Immediately off of it. So let's see, where's a flame butterfly? Here's one. Hey, so I just broke that dude rules. No lighting fires. Well, I hope he doesn't mind if I do this. He might get a little pissed. This is a start. Which end does it start at? That one. Okay. So yeah, I just lit a giant-ass fire. Hope he doesn't mind. Fine. Soul vessel. I don't think I'm gonna be respecting though. I really like how I'm building my character right now. So I'm gonna basically be coming right back to this area. I have a couple more things. I figured out how to do the whole covenant thing that I'm currently a part of. The dude at Majula sells some shields that are not that bad. So I think I might just go buy one from him, because I don't need, like, a really good shield, just one that's, you know, capable of blocking out most of their damage. His main problem right now is they're just tracking my movements, you know, as I roll, they just track it and hit me. So it sort of makes my whole rolling, way of fighting not work. And, the Dark Souls 2 playthrough part 18 is now up. Alright, cool. Yeah, I can do a couple side things. Like, where's that, where is it? There's, like, this. I learned what this does. And I'll get to that eventually. Oh yeah, I've never talked to him in this playthrough. Never had reason to. Alright, I guess I'll have to level up my strength or
Thanks
something.
Thanks very much.
What is my strength at, actually? No, it's 3 away. That's ridiculous, but it's gonna be worth it. So I'll put 3 levels into it. Oh, I'm actually gonna have to, like, use a lot of souls for this. Like, hold on a sec, let me take a look at him. The level up, yeah, that's a lot of souls. Maybe I can just go find Ornifex. Suits this area. That's right, I never bothered with the bonfires or anything, I just sort of rushed there. So, yeah, I'm gonna deal with that first. Because I need a shield. And the Dragon Slayer shield is actually pretty good. So I'm just sort of going to rush over there. I take off my armor and stuff to do sort of the speedrunny way, but... Oh, I didn't kill any of them. I was hoping to kill at least, like, 2 or 3 of them. But alas, no such luck. I'm gonna need my spears out, actually. For this part. Yeah, okay. That part's done. How you doing, spiders? And then here's the dumb church part. I almost fucking died here, I remember. It's a bit pathetic. It's a bit sad. Let's go with that word. That terminology. And here's the first bonfire. I literally skipped it. I've got no reason to sit down. Are the two of them scuffling over here? No, they're not. Oh yeah, I think I didn't even do some of their stuff. Like, I didn't even talk to them in certain areas. So, I mean, I'll get to that later on. Oh, this is not the area I'm looking for. I need to find it. I don't remember exactly where it is. It's down here. Maybe I can even get that, Hey, what's up, ugly bitch? I don't care the truth. Yes. Nicely done, me. Oh, are you eating? Okay. You know what? I don't even need that. Fuck it. Let's just close that door there. Oh, they're gonna attack the door. No, they're not. Okay.
Oh, we meet again, kind traveler.
Yeah, we do. So now I don't think I'm gonna skip over NPCs talking.
In your town,
this is a creepy workshop you got here.
I would be called a blacksmith.
Yeah, basically.
I create all manner of equipment. We're using an ancient technique unique to my people.
You know, that spider in the doorway really makes me uncomfortable.
Normally I only cater to a very select few. But I have a debt to you.
Yeah, okay, alright, I'm done talking to you. Or paying attention to you. What else do you have, actually? Nothing. Okay. I can't reinforce my spears or anything like that. Oh, you're not gonna give me the Dragon Rider shit? Fuck. That means I'm... Alright, cool. I don't even let us know.
Come again.
Alright, thanks for your time, I guess. Do I have anything to bring me back to the bonfire that keeps my souls? No. Do you have any, do you have any homeward bones, please?
Come again.
Okay. Oh, well, I somehow killed the spider. I feel accomplished now. I know you are, and I'm not gonna fall for you. Quickly go! Entire area. This is not on my list of shit that I wanted to do. Nope, not what I'm looking for. Alright, fuck it. I'll just run to the Duke's bonfire. I can't believe I have to do this. Alright, this is interesting, at least. I didn't even really explore here. I've just sort of been going through the main storyline. I mean, there's so many guides and everything online, that I mean, you can sort of just not pay attention to all the side stuff in reality. Not all of it's important. I'm sure that there's like a homeward bone over there that I missed anyway. What's my normal way down that I used? That was not it. I can guarantee that was not it. Spiders, I hate you so much. I hate spiders. Oh yeah, I'll have to come back to this area too. No, I mean, technically it's not required, but it'd be cool to grab the soul. And then witness some of the Dark Souls history. That'd be nice to see. Back here. And all shall be swell. I don't remember what the. Hold on a sec. Let's go to Dragon Rider. Shield. Dragon Rider Gate Shield. Is it what it knows better? Yeah, it blocks 100% damage. I'm keeping it. I should also probably turn off notifications. That's what I should probably do. I'm not going to, though. That's, okay, yeah, I don't know. That's his place. Tower part 500. I guess here is the best place to go. And this entire episode's sort of been like a wild goose chase, in a sense. That's what the good past couple episodes have been, you know. We've just sort of been chasing after Vendrick. Now I'm chasing after the people that make the shields and stuff. Okay, so yeah, it's Stride that gives me the shield. Okay. I need to fight my way over there. I'll be able to just sort of rush past it all. Actually, I can rush past this part. You're not gonna follow me all the way up here. I do want his axe, though. That would be cool. That would be a cool weapon to have. Yeah, okay, so you're just gonna break out no matter what. Did he jump down? Yeah, he did. Okay, cool. Let's just quickly take out all of you. Not have to give a single care, I guess. This is a fucking worst bonfire. Alright, wakey wakey.
Thank you. Yeah, I am strayed.
Okay, yeah, that's nice. I just sort of want you to do stuff for me. What are these? Okay. Nothing I need to care about. I like your finest... Oh, I'm not even close to being able to wield that. Fuck it.
Feeble.
Yeah, shut the fuck up and get out of the way.
So... If you bigger.
Yeah, I'm not gonna bother putting that much points into it. I'll just put the 3 that I need. Okay. I'm glad that entire thing was for naught. I mean, I guess he's there if I want him. Which I don't, but... Whatever, it's fine. Okay, I'll just stick with the one I bought from him. Hey, you, can I... Oh yeah, I've got to give you this shard, too. I'm not sure what I was thinking. Well, I thought that the Great Shield I'd be able to, you know, utilize. I'm not going to be bothering to get his shield. I might as well just use this. This should give me 10,000. Nope. Not even close. Oh, where's an area that can give me a couple good souls for like a little price? low price, what? Alright. This tells me it's a good place. I'll go here. Yeah, I'll go here. I'll just sort of go down that path, actually. And take out those statue dudes. That should be enough souls. And I didn't think he'd give me 6,000. I thought it'd be more. Like, I get that he's an early on boss, but... I mean, I got that boss soul from a later on fight. But whatever, I guess. It's fine. I also need to buy some homeward bones. That would be a nice thing to have in my inventory. Alright, it's you, right? Nope, it's you. No, it was you. Can't fool this guy. Oh, that's not good. Waking the entire legion of dudes, that's not a good idea. I didn't think I'd wake every single one of them. And their Kung Fu Master abilities. Actually, things are going pretty well. With you, I'll have enough. Almost enough, I think. Actually, let me take a look at what they gave me. So they gave me that twin thing. Yeah, the twin blades. They gave me, like, their... I know they gave me their boots, I think. I don't know. I know they gave me something. I remember specifically seeing, like, a clothing item from them. And now I definitely have enough. Silver Proud Knight and Dwindling Tide Knight. So yeah, now if I, for some reason, I'm off by like 20, I can get it. And after this, we shall proceed on with the Covenant ranking stuff. Do my spears scale well with strength, actually? I don't think they do. But, give me a second to look. Because it'd be interesting if they actually do. I could make them much more powerful. I guarantee that's like a C rating, but... Oh, no, it's an E. It's even worse. Yeah, thanks. And just give me one more skill point. Thank you very much. So, did it increase at all? No, it didn't. Alright, so let's equip this now. Isn't this one of those weapons I can use behind? Yes! I can! Alright, I've got this in the bag now. First, I gotta figure out where in the hell. Okay, here it is. Let's go to this one first. Since it was the first one I came across. So it's arguably gotta be the easiest, right? That's what I'm hoping. That's honestly just what I'm hoping. Actually getting close to the 3 minute mark. Or 30 minute mark. We've already hit 3 minutes. I'm not gonna bother with you. I'm not gonna bother with like any of you guys. That'll do it, though. Now my rolling's much better. Hey, how you doing?
No. Yeah. The most of if used.
There you go. Not sure why it says I can still join the Covenant, even though I'm part of it. Alright, 1 of 3. Here we go, let's get this done. Alright, so that's clearly not the way. Neither's that. Hey, how are you doing, buddy? Sniper head. Into the hole you go. This is not going to be very interesting. I can just spam you with this. And it'll do enough. Alright. So far, so good. Okay, here's this. Let's set this alight. One is done. Let's give you a pull. Bit of tug here. Oh man, it's the 30-minute mark. Doing a bit of overtime here. But we're almost done. Yeah, we're almost done. Oh no! Hope you enjoy my spear up your ass, buddy. Because that's where it's going. Alright, and this one is done. Alright, nice done me. So, do you have anything to say?
Young undead, the dark beset upon you runs deeper than I had imagined. Let us see just how much dark you can endure.
Oh, I can endure tons.
You have seen dark that has existed from times long past. What once was a great void of darkness became but fragments. But slowly, the scattered fragments grew, absorbing all things. It is we who will be pilgrims to these sacred sites.
Hey, play on the words of the, you know, covenant name. Pilgrims of
the Dark.
Thanks. And that's going to be it for this episode. So thank you, everybody, so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Bye.